One fall, 20 minute time limit. Introducing first, in a corner to my right, fighting out of Phoenix, Arizona, this is Penelope. And her opponent, to my left, fighting out of Austin, Texas, she can bench 225 pounds and squat 275 pounds. She is the left pure athlete. This is Jordan Gray.
As you mentioned earlier, this is Jordan Grace's return to action. She had surgery. That's definitely going to be an X factor, but she worked the previously injured body. I thought Kamala came into the target, but... Jordan, strength! Somewhat of a clean break. This hasn't gotten ugly yet.
Obviously not, okay.
She does not squat. She can bench 225, she can squat 275. She's a powerhouse. Hey, John, what can you bench? What can you squat? You know what? I've heard the bench minute.
One, two, three, come on!
You
come on,
you have it really fast.
Come on!
I'll take the Jordan should be focused on. Great, I mean, Penelope, before you can't take your eyes off.
You got the ball!
Yeah! Yeah! Where are you on there? Pick it up. Using that power. You were dead.
Come on.
Go, Jordan.
Go,
Jordan.
Penelope's out. She's been thinking about this comeback. She's going to make the most of it. The head. up before it. How do you rebound?
Well, maybe this is what you mentioned earlier about the false words not being here.
That is true. She doesn't have the cavalry behind her. You might need them.
There you go.
You're going up against somebody in Jordan.
Look at this. Now she's got a breather, she has time to regroup. Jordan doesn't know who she is. She's in Blackwood, New Jersey, right here at the 104th Dojo Awards.
Five!
We need to wake her up here.
I think we're floating up here.
Take the put George Grace away. She's frustrated. She's giving her everything she's got. She's going to work again on that back. That mid-side. Take a straight up.
I'm going for a German smash, it looks like here.
He'll be fighting out. Getting them elbows. She reversed it in the last second. Impressive return by Jordan. Now she's helping her up. Oh, look at this. See? Oh, yeah.
Show the show's going.
Yeah, the combat's good.